What can I say? Felicia has been on that teardown, except Lilith does give me a small amount of trouble, but it's nothing I can't handle. And I've been enjoying doing the series of these characters so far, and I do have a few more, so stay tuned for that. I hope you enjoy Felicia, and on to the next character.
Let's go. it.
Yeah.
Alright, let's see what this is here. That kind of looks like a church. What is this? Cannot help themselves, huh? Wait, how is she a nun or a sister? How is she like that? I don't get it because how the way she dresses, how is she a... It doesn't make sense. How the way she has her outfit on when she fights, how is she a nun? But anyway, that was it for the story. Stay tuned for more. They will be coming soon. Again, if you guys like what you see, don't forget to leave a like, comment, or maybe a subscribe. Thank you.